$50,000 reward. What I couldn't do with $50,000.